Another recall alert this afternoon for more than 1 million Honda vehicles. The car maker says there are video issues with the rear camera. They say video from the camera may not appear on the dashboard screen while backing up. The recall affects multiple years of Honda Odysseys, Pilots, and Passport vehicles. The parts are free to get repaired. Notification letters are being mailed to affected owners.